Did you know that the first insurance company in the United States of America was founded before the Revolutionary War and was co-founded by none other than Ben Franklin himself? Even more amazing is that the Philadelphia Contributorship is still in business and writing insurance coverage today. If you read the news, there are a lot of investors that top themselves as the best, but I don't think a single one of them can hold a candle to the original baller, Ben Franklin. Now you know.